Hi students, standard 8 subject mathematics. Find the square root by long division method. Find the square root by long division method. We know that we have to use long division method. See this question. Find the square root by using long division method. Okay, see this number. 4,18,609. Okay, first step you have to take a bar. Okay, from the right side. First step you have to take a bar from the right side. What is bar? 0, 9 is the first bar and 86 is the second bar and 41 is the third bar. Okay, we have three pairs. Okay, three bars. We have to take, because this is a square root method, so we have to separate two numbers, okay? Two digits. We have to use only two digits, okay? This is an even number, so we have three pairs, okay? So here, 41 is the first pair and 86 is the second pair and 09 is the third pair, okay? 41, okay? This is a square root method, so 6, 6 are 36. 6 square means 6, 6 are 36. So here also 6, here also 6. 6, 6 are 36. 41 minus 36, we get 5. Next pair is 86. Next pair is 86. Therefore, the number is 586. See here number is 6. This is a square root method. So you have to multiply into 2. What number multiply into 2? 6 into 2, we get 12. 6 into 2, we get 12. Then 120, 12. Then remaining number we need. Okay. So we have to multiply, then we get the answer. So 121 so 121 into 1, 121. 122 into 2, 248. 123 into 3, 3 3s are 9, 2 3s are 6, 1 3 is 3. So 123 into 3, 369. So next we have to multiply 124 into 4. 4 4s are 16, balance 1, 2 4 8, 8 plus 1 9, 1 4 is 4. Therefore the number is 496. 496 here, 586. So 586 minus 496, we get 90. Subtract this, we have get 90. Then we have to take next pair 09. Therefore the number is 9009. See here 12, no need to multiply into anything. Here we have to multiply, because already we multiply into 2. So next you have to multiply 4 into 2. Okay, here 6 into 2 already multiply. Therefore 4 into 2, we get 8. 4 2s are 8. Therefore number 128. Okay, we need another number, then we get the multiplication. So 1881 into 1 1881. So we have to take 7. 7 7s are 49, balance 4. 2 8 7 7 8s are 56 plus 4 60, balance 6. 2 7s are 14. 14 plus 6 20, balance 2. 1 7 1s are 7. 7 plus 2 9. Therefore the number is 9009. Therefore 1287 into 7, we get 9009. Therefore 9009 minus 9009, we get the answer 0. Therefore square root of 4,18,609, answer is 647. Do you understand? Thank you, my dear students. Thank you all.